will put me a king and Lord in your life, and you obey my word, meaning do what God's telling you to do. Whether it's in the written word or the word of the prophet. This is an honor that I get to do in church. I don't know whether you're going to get a key for a car, a key for your house, a key for a business. But I want every one of you, with an act of faith, I want you to be obedient. Get a key ring. And I come to anoint that key. I don't think you're true tonight. But you have to believe now. Can I deliver the message now? True tonight, you just gonna be obedient and you're gonna act. Yeah, go sit down. I feel a praise now. Get ready. something right now.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Even if God's one for you, the pastor will look for you and leave you alone. Because God is king. Our God is a way out of the car. Because you worship and praise God. Jesus the police and God bring him through.
Hallelujah. Glory.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
And the reason why you're afraid of people, and you can't speak because you're afraid of them. And it becomes afraid of don't be. And when the Holy Ghost in you don't deep, man. No weapon! That he which have followed me, he will do what I tell him to do. In this situation, when the Son of Man shall be lifted up in the throne of his glory, when you allow God to be lifted up in your body, when you can able to say, I'm not my home.
You're gonna see all this crazy. Put up a new cap.